Yo guys, CodeLife here, and welcome back to another Pro Player Updates video. Well, in this one today, we're going to be checking out two different updates from two Fortnite Pro Players. The first update comes from Bugger. He's went and actually changed his monitor hertz, aka his monitor's refresh rate. Yep, pretty surprising if you ask me. I bet a ton of you out there did not expect that one. And then on top of that, guys, we've got another update that comes from Mongrel. For him, guys, he's went and actually changed his ADS sensitivity in-game. That, by the way, is the sense when you aim down the sight. But yeah, guys, as you heard right there, we've got two pretty big updates to go over today, and I want to go ahead and get straight into it. However, before I do, I just want to say that if you enjoy these videos and want more, then feel free to drop a like on the vid, drop a subscription on the channel, and then also use CodeLife in the Fortnite item shop, or code Mongrel, or code Bugger. By doing that, guys, you'll be helping myself out a ton, and you'll also be helping out two pro players that are featured in this video. With all that being said though, guys, let's now go ahead and get straight into it. Alright then, guys, so for update number one, this one is from Bugger, where he downgraded from previously using a 360Hz monitor to now using a 240Hz one. And when I say that, guys, I don't mean that he actually downgraded his monitor in itself. What I mean is he actually downgraded the monitor's hertz slash refresh rate. The way in which I know this, guys, is because I actually went over to Bugger's live stream and I typed in monitor in his chat. And what that did is it summoned Stream Elements, which is a chatbot if you didn't know already, and it specifically told me what monitor Bugger is using right now, and that is what I thought it was. It's the Asus ROG Swift 360Hz monitor. What's interesting about this though, guys, is he isn't actually using that specific hertz or refresh rate. And the way in which I know that is because if any of you watch Bugger right now on his live stream, or watch any of his past clips that I'm watching right now, and then you look at the top right corner, you will see that his FPS is capped at 240, and what that obviously means is he is playing on 240Hz. In addition to that evidence right there, I also seen a clip of him messing around with his settings, and then if you actually pause it on the video part right here, you can see again he's playing on 240fps, and that translates to 240Hz. But yeah, with all that being considered, guys, it makes me wonder, why did Bugger switch back to 240Hz when you'd think that 360Hz is better? Well, it turns out, guys, for a bunch of pros out there, they actually don't have the hardware to support 360Hz in like endgame situations, because of all the players that are like crammed around all the area, because of all the buildings that are going up and all that stuff that goes on in Fortnite endgames. Right now, that just consumes too much FPS, and playing on 360Hz just isn't viable for most pros, even like the most richest ones like Bugger. I myself, I'm super surprised from this because I thought like his PC was beastly. I know he's got an Intel i9 CPU, he's got an Asus Strix Nvidia 390 graphics card, and overall, he's just got an absolute beast PC with beast specs, and that just isn't enough to support 360Hz while playing in like proper Fortnite pro games. It just isn't, or Bugger obviously would be using the top hertz slash refresh rate. But yeah, I did try and find a clip, guys, of Bugger talking about this and explaining why he actually went down in refresh rate, like sort of downgraded to 240Hz, but unfortunately he did not say anything about it. So what I'm saying right now, guys, is just what my thoughts are and what I'm sort of like thinking the reason was behind it. But as always, I could be wrong, so if I am, be sure to let me know in the comment section below. But that right there, guys, is a small update from Bugger. Let's now move on to update two. For update number two, guys, we've got one from Mongrel, where he's gone and changed his Fortnite sensitivity. On his live stream, if you didn't know, right now he's actually streaming a big sub like a fun thing where he streams for a long period of time, and well, during that today, he actually revealed his brand new ADS sense and his brand new scope sense, I'm pretty sure. I will have to double check on that. But as all of you know already, previously he was using the following sensitivities. He had his X on 6.2, he had his Y on 6.2 as well, his ADS was on 50%, and his scope was also on 50%. All of those, by the way, on 800 DPI. However, today, like I mentioned, he's changed that. He hasn't changed his X or Y, those are still on 6.2. However, he has actually changed his ADS and his scope. At first, I did just think it was his ADS, but no, I'm looking right here, he's gone ahead and changed both of them. For his ADS, he now plays on 43.0%, and then for his scope, he now plays on 34.0%. Again, all on the same DPI, that's 800.
DPI, 6.2 for like a month now. Like, I didn't stop. I'm only on 6.2. Yeah, this map is bugged. It's so bad. It's like...
And yeah, guys, as you've seen right there from the proof, that is brand new sensitivity, and here's how Mongrel is looking on it. Looking pretty good, I must say so, but guys, I'd love to know your thoughts on this sensitivity change in the comments below. And yeah guys, that's all I've got for today's Pro Player Update video. If you enjoyed, feel free to drop a like on the video, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Thanks for watching guys, peace.